with disability, women with disability.
Yes.
Has undergone one form of violence.
Or the other.
Or the other before they got to 18. So even me, I must have gone through that before I got. But then, the thing is this.
You see where I'm taking yeah,
my dagger? I know that look. Don't look at me that way. But you see, these are some of the challenges we go through. We live in a society where there's so much discrimination. We have so much stigmatization for persons with disability, and that makes them stay in isolation. And that's what this project is all about. We're trying to amplify our voices using this 16 days of activism. Of course, Friday was International Day for Persons with Disability. Mm-hmm. So we are raising awareness and saying, no, we are human beings, our lives matter. The rights of women are also the rights of women with disabilities. And so we shouldn't be shut down. And it will interest you to know that some of these things happen within the family circle. It's either intimate partner, caregivers. Yes, caregivers, even abuse persons with disability. So by the time you go through this, emotionally you are drained. Psychologically, you become withdrawn as a person with disability. Do not forget that this person depends
on that particular person.
For maybe movement. Some people are not like me who can manage and get to your studio this month. Some people need somebody to help them maybe have their bath and do everything. And so you start to imagine their socio-economic welfare, what happens? How are they coping? How are they able to stay independent to be able to thrive even without help?
Who should provide this ability to be independent? The parents, the society, the government?
The society, the government. The disability is not the problem. The problem is the
Disabled environment.
The environment is what makes us feel as if we have a problem. The disability is not, even in developed countries, we have persons with disability everywhere. So it's not even a problem for us, as it were. It's the environment. When you say we have disability disaggregated data, it tells me that you understand that I exist. It tells me, oh,